Ready, go! Hi everyone! Today we will introduce our new strip retrofit, show you how easy it is to replace the traditional one. The first step, remove the tubes. Take off the metal cover. You can cut the wires off. Take away the lamp holder. You can also just bypass the ballast and put the valves in good conditions. Reconnect IC valves with the front lighting strip retrofit. Screw it with the existing fixtures. And then connect with the IC valves and the power on. Okay.